morning, I'm Radhika Gupta.
I'm Jyoti.
I'm Priya Sharma.
We are from Greenway Modern School, Dilshad Garden. We conducted a survey in which we found that every year 3 million people die and millions of people get fatal injuries while working in factories. Asia contributes to about 2/3 of the global work-related accidents, which is about 6 times of that of Europe and Africa. The age of industrialization is followed by constant advancement, which is accompanied by bigger machineries, bigger industries, which has bigger machineries and thus a greater risk. Due to which, the rate of mortality and injuries is rising day by day. Is this the gift of industrialization, or do we have a solution? Good morning, sir. आप क्या काम करते
हैं? मैं ट्रैक्टर का काम करता हूँ।
अच्छा।
पावर पर इसको मशीन चलाता हूँ। इसमें काफी पता जाता है, थोड़ा बहुत ध्यान ध्यान मिला है चला जाए तो आप कटने का रहता है।
तो आप इसके लिए कोई कुछ आपने कभी सोचा है कि क्या कर सकते हैं या क्या होना चाहिए?
हाँ, इंडस्ट्री में कोई अच्छी सी मशीन होती जो हाथ पाँव की सेफ्टी रहती अपना, और ऐसा वाक्य नहीं होता, दुर्घटना वगैरह नहीं होती, तो काफ़ी ठीक होता है।
Opinions of our fellow workers, we have now come up to a solution called mechanical arm or robotic arm. This arm can easily be controlled by the movements of our fingers remotely. The dangerous and risky task can now be performed by metallic fingers instead of using our innocent fingers.
All the LCs can easily afford such type of arm for the sake of fat day. Its use would start with the use in industries and has a great potential to be used in medical and military purposes. It would surely bring a revolution.
So the working of this project is very simple. Here we are using some flex sensors and some servo motors. So we have taken the reading of flex sensor on the Arduino and we have calibrated our motors according to the reading of flex sensor. So every time we make a movement in our fingers, that is our glove, so we can remotely control all these motors individually and the robotic arm would move.
Now talking about the future prospects of this mechanical arm, it can be made more synchronized by improving its calibration that will increase its ease of working by many folds. It can also be made wirelessly controlled that will allow it to be used in even more dangerous and accident-prone areas.